Baium is a powerful and ancient dragon, and one of the most challenging raid bosses in Lineage 2. He is located in the Tower of Insolence and requires a coordinated effort of a strong group or clan to defeat him. Baium is known for his devastating attacks and magical abilities, making him a formidable opponent. Upon defeat, Baium drops valuable loot, including powerful weapons and armor. Many players consider defeating him to be a significant accomplishment in the game.